Tadeva Ramam Ruchidam Navam Navam Tadeva Sashyadamanuso Mahasavam Tadeva Sokaranavaso Sanam Ninam Yaduttamasloko Yaso Anugihati Tadeva Ramam Ruchidam Navam Navam Tadeva Sashyadamanuso Manasavam Tadeva Sokaranavaso Sanam Ninam Yaduttamasloko Yaso Anugihati Srisila Bhakti Siddhanto Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, it is very surprising, the topic of Krishna, if you want to speak anything about Krishna, if you want to think about Krishna, something about Krishna, all surprising. Apparently, it is, you know, bewildering, perplexing. You cannot just believe. Is it possible? Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, if you want to speak something about Krishna, apparently it is really surprising. We cannot believe. But be sure, 100%, that there is such a super personality. There is such a, you know, super personality. Supreme Lord, Bhagavan Sri Krishna, who is always taking care of us all the time. But we cannot understand. That is our fault. Because of Maya, we cannot understand this point. Actually, before starting 10th canto, for a long time we are discussing up to 9th canto. From 1st canto up to 9th canto. And be sure, it is a background. To make the background, I was trying. Actually, from 1st canto, Gayatri Mantra, Janmadasya Yato, and up to 9th canto end, it is called actually background. What kind of background? To get entry into 10th canto. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, it is a background. If you don't hear anything about, you know, this 9 to 10 canto, then your, you know, hearing is not complete. Not only that, but also, if you at all hear 10th canto under the guidance of pure Vaishnava, Gurudev, Guru Vaishnava, still if you don't go through 11th canto and 12th canto, then your hearing is not complete. Why? Because you cannot digest. Suppose if you take heavy prasadam someday, heavy food, after that you will have to take some medicine to digest, to help digestion, because your normal function cannot permit to digest. That's why you need some extra medicine. That's why you can hear 10th canto under the guidance of your Guru Vaishnava. Why I repeatedly speaking this thing? If I hear Harikatha anywhere, Prabhupada speaking, then in that case, you cannot cut your Maya even. Even you cannot cut your Maya. I can give one example. Parikshit Maharaj is a big elevated devotee. About Parikshit Maharaj in Bhagavatam, 3-4 places we find that Parikshit Maharaj is Mahabhagavat. This title is given already. Not at the time of you know, making horoscope. When Parikshit Maharaj took birth, when the horoscope was made, those Rishi Munis, they are forecasting, this is this boy's Mahabhagavat. All the symptoms. So Mahabhagavat, but I told you, okay, maybe Mahabhagavat, okay, but about Mahabhagavat, there is also three categories. First, second, third. Mahabhagavat doesn't mean he can hear, you know, 10th canto Raso Lila. That doesn't mean. I don't say that he has no right, but his rasa, inside his rasa, his limit cannot permit to hear Bhagavad Katha. So here actually, like, you know, Yashomati Ma, Nanda Baba, they cannot hear Rasa Leela. It's not, it's a cross connection of rasa. It's not good. So all Mahabhagavat can hear, Rasa Leela, not that. But here we find Parikshit Maharaj hearing Rasa Leela. But before hearing Rasa Leela, you can remember Parikshit Maharaj expressing different kind of doubts. That all solved by Gurudev Sukhdev Goswami in a very strong way. That all, you know, we must discuss when we are going to discuss that Rasa Leela a little bit. Because, so you see, by the mercy of Paramahansa Gurudev, Sukhdev Goswami, Parikshit Maharaj got the right to hear Rasa Leela and digest. It's a, you know, there's some category. Now, Prabhupada speaking, if you go through 10th canto and don't like to hear all about what is written there in 11th canto, 12th canto, be sure there can be some problem in your life. Big problem, you cannot digest. That's why we must hear this 10th canto very carefully, very scientifically, under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada. Be careful, under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada. We don't want to hear anything, all rubbish Siddhanta. We want to hear what Bhaktivinoda Thakur, what Prabhupada speaking, we must hear, then we can digest everything. Because there are countless philosophers in this material world. There's countless philosophers. I already told that day, three, four days ago, if I seek the path leading to the absolute good, then I must ignore the countless verses of popular wisdom and listen only to that of the realized soul. I am misinterested about so much advisor can misguide me. So it's very at present is a big problem. At present is the topmost problem. Who can show us exact way? How to get exact guidance? Big problem. Because Patishtha, affluence, money, position, all oriented in this matter. You cannot find even a single personality who is just beyond it. Big problem. But still, you can find. Otherwise, we cannot believe Krishna. Krishna have no right, Krishna have no power to keep one genuine devotee to guide us properly. Sai Jagannath useless. Follow? If somebody say, today and now at present there is no sadhu, he is idiot. It cannot be so. Jagannath is there. He is taking care of us all. So Jagannath is all powerful. Oh. So if we say this way, Jagannath has no power to send one messenger, you know, one proper sadhu, pure sadhu, to guide us properly, then who is Jagannath? By the mercy of Jagannath, we are getting sunlight, moonlight, water, air, and a body. This is maintaining everything. But why? Is it possible that Jagannath cannot send? Can. Jagannath can. But you will have to believe. And you must be very sincere. Why? But if you are not sincere, then Krishna is not going to help you properly. If you are kapat, then you can get kapat kipa. If you are kapat, then you are going to get kapat kipa. Not actual kipa, genuine kipa you cannot get. Big problem. So now we are going to discuss this, you know, 10th canto very, very carefully, so that any time, any moment, material conception cannot touch my heart. All the time I must be very careful and sincere under the guidance of, you know, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada. We must be in Sautapantha. Sautapantha, you know? Very careful. And I cannot allow any kind of, in your material conception, to touch my heart. Then in that case, I can contaminate this, you know, Siddhanta. Contamination. Be careful. So, now be ready to hear about this, you know, all various secret Siddhanta of Bhagavatam. Here is Sutta Goswami Pad now asking, Sutta Goswami Pad asking, you see, Sutta Goswami Pad Uvacha. Parikshit Maharaj speaking to, Sukhdev Goswami speaking to Parikshit Maharaj, and here, that's, you know, Katha, is being discussed here in Naimish Kshetra, so don't get don't be in confusion. Suto Vacha. Evam nisam bhigunandano sadhubadam vayasakihi sa bhagavanato visnuratam. Evam nisam bhigunandano sadhubadam Bhaiya sakhi sa bhagavan atho vishnura ratam. 14. First chapter. Pratyarcho krishna charitam kalikalam saganam vyahartum aravato bhagavat pradhana evam nisam bhigunandano evam nisam bhigunandano sadhuvadam Vayasakihi sa bhagavan visnuratam pratyarcha krishna charitam kalikalam saganam vyahartum aravato bhagavat pradhanah. Evam, this way, nisham, after hearing this kind of nice, you know, sadhuvadam, nice, you know, topics, because Parikshit Maharaj till now speaking very humbly, from heart. And any genuine Gurudev always expect him on genuine heart, genuine query. If Gurudev finds there is no inquiry inside your heart, then he cannot give you kippa. Not possible. So Nishamya, after hearing, if Bhrigunandana means those Sanakadi Rishi hearing, so Sutta Goswami, you know, giving, calling them in this way. Like Kunti, Nandan, the son of Kunti, Arjun, sometime Krishna, ho Kunteyo. Kunteyo mean? Is the name of Arjun actually. Coming from Kunti, that's why Kunti, as a topic in Sanskrit. So it's not, evam nisamya bhagunandana sadhu bhadam bhaiya sakihi. So Sukhdev, Sutadev Goswami speaking, up to now, he is hearing all the appealing mood, or hearing all the appealing mood of Parikshit Maharaj, the disciple. And after that, evam nisamya bhagunandana, Sanakadi Rishi, after hearing this very, very patiently, Bhaiyasakiyata Sukhdev Goswami Sa Bhagavan Atho Vishnuratam. Vishnurat who? Vishnurad, who Vishnurad? Who? Who Vishnurad? Huh? Yes. Vishnuna, Vishnuna Rakshitam is to Vishnurad. Vishnuna Rakshita. Vishnuna Rakshitam is to Vishnurad. He was protected by Vishnu, that's why his name Vishnurad. He's very careful. So, after hearing the Pratyarsha, after, you know, or, because Parikhidma worshipping Gurudev, and Krishna Charitam Kali Kalma Saganam, all Kali cannot stand. If the topics of Krishna, Harikatha going on, I already told you many times. Yatrottama sloka gunana vadaha prastu yate gramma katha vigataha nishabhyamana manudinam. Mamukshur matim satim jachati vasudev. So Kali cannot get a chance to make any problem. If you go on chanting, if you give any chance, it is your responsibility. Gurudev is not responsible for that. Because your submission is not perfect. Your submission is 100% perfect, Gurudev can take total responsibility. Otherwise not. So now Sukhdev Goswami started speaking all about these topics of, you know, Krishna Leela, how it happens. And now Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, Sammak Bhavasita Buddhistava Rajar Sisatyamo Vasudeva Kathayam Te Jajata Nashthiki Ratihi. Gurudev appreciating Sisha is rare. Sometimes Gurudev becomes very happy, so happy. He blesses in different way, like to kiss, and it's like to embrace, you see. Yes, these are, you know, these are topics. In different way, Gurudev like to bless Sisha. So now, Gurudev is very happy, Gurudev appreciating the Samyak Vyavasthita Buddhistava, your brain, your, you know, buddhi is well organized. It's called Vyavsayatvika buddhi topmost. Vyavsayatvika buddhi means, if your brain, if out of your thinking, you can get some settlement that Krishna Bhajan is okay. That is called Nishchayatvika buddhi, to get settlement. Final settlement, not settlement. It's called Nishchayatvika buddhi. So, buddhi, your, you know, buddhi, mati, arki, stava, rajasya, sastama, sammak, vyavasya, you know, very nicely, very, you know, organized, very. Because I find that you have a developing tremendous affinity to hear Harikatha. This way we'll have to engage all our sense organs and everything in. Like Ambaris Maharaj. Savai mana Krishna padaravindu yaravachansi vaikuntu gunani varani sutim chakar chitusud sat kathudai. You'll have to be careful. So, Bhakti Mio Thakur also writing, day and night you will have to follow Kirtan to save yourself. Or if you like to go, if you like to jump into Maya again, that you can, you are at liberty. I already told. All jiva, they are given liberty, they can do anything they like. I cannot arrest them forcefully. I don't like to do it. So this way, sammag babu sitabuddhistava rajursi satyama vasudeva kathayam te yata nashtikiroti. Nashtikiroti, anashtikiroti. There is two kind of, where is written, yad yata te yadhyata nishthikirati. So, there can be two kind of, you know, rati. One is nishthikirati, another is anishthikirati. I mean, no at all, at present, not stability, not yet, you know, received, achieved. Stability, not yet achieved. This is called unstable position. This is called anashtikirati. And anashtiki means totally finalized. No amount of maya at present can touch you. Like Madhyamadhikari, his any kind of material problem cannot influence him. Madhyamadhikari top rank. Not Madhyamadhikari beginning. First, second, third stage, up stage. Madhyamadhikari, this kind of material problem, so much problem going on, but they cannot touch. But still some smell can be there. When I can explain this sloka, Bikritam Bhajavadu Viridanchami, I can discuss this sloka under the guidance of Prabhupada and Bhakti Mukthaku, and then I can prove scientifically what Sukadeva Goswami want to say, what Sahajiya want to say. Those who are Sahajiya, what they want to say, misguide people, and what Prabhupada Bhakti Mukthaku, I can scientifically I like to discuss this point. Very careful. So they can have some sort of smell of, not karma actually. Not karma. That kind of problem can be there, but not making any disturbance in his bhajan. Finally, follow. When Madhyamadhikari is doing bhajan nicely, all some problem is there, but it cannot, disturb the actual bhajan. In this way, it is already there. Maybe some smell of karma, something is there. But it cannot make any disturbance. It is all this bad quality, something, trace, smell is there, but in undisturbed way. Undisturbed way it is, this way. But Uttamadhikari is no smell can be there. So you see, Sammag Sammag Babasita Buddhistavu Rajosi Satyama. So, Sukadeva Goswami is giving one title to Parikshit Maharaj, even not king only, even Rajarshi Satyamah. Oh God! See! What kind of big title Sukadeva Goswami is giving to Parikshit Maharaj, not a matter of joke. You are Rajarshi Satyamah. Positive, comparative, superlative. Positive, comparative, superlative degree given. Rajarshi, there can be so many Rajarshi. But out of them, you are top. Rajarshi Satyamaha. Oh God. This is, see, Madhavendra Puripad giving total kippah to Ishwar Puripad. Embrace, kiss, give kippah, full kippah. You see, try to think over and again this point. If Gurudev and Vaishnava is satisfied with me, what not possible for me to achieve? What not? What possible for me? Not that. What not possible? Guru Prito Payachati Vaikuntha Yuga Idurulabham. It is in the glorification of Bhagavatam. I already read. So, Rajarshi Satyamaha. Because why? But you are growing a tremendous affinity to hear Harikatha. That is called Siddha Avastha. You can see so many devotees there and there, sannyasis, brahmacharis, they can speak nice Harikatha. Very nice. But if you watch very carefully, you can find their speech and their character not matching. All their speech and all their behavior not matching. In that case, be sure there is big problem. Big problem. So before going anywhere, before hearing Harikatha, you must be very careful. Krishna can automatically guide you. If you are sincere, if you are not sincere, then you can be influenced by Maya and go here and there to Harikatha. And you can fall down. Big problem can be there. Not always, sometime. So you must be very careful before hearing Harikatha. Vasudeva katha prashno purushang strino pranatihi bhaktaram prapachakam satring Stvatpada Salilam Yatha, 16, first chapter. So any topics about Vasudev, Atat Bhagavat Prasanga, is purifying, you know, whole Brahmanda. Pungsang Sri Nipunat. You know, very sargam, you know. And those who are speaking, if there is any sadhu speaking about Krishna, if anybody hearing about Krishna, is somebody putting question about Krishna, all they are, you know, they can get best benefit, great benefit. Like, you know, tatpad salilam yatha, like Ganga, coming from the lotus feet of Krishna, is can purify our land and, you know, field, everything, where from, through every place. Those who are taking bath, they all purify this way. So now Sukhdev Gosai is speaking. One day, Pritivi Mata, Mataji, Pritivi Mataji is crying. You know, Gau Bhutya Srumukhi Khinya Krandanti Karunam Vibhu Upasthitanti Ketasmai Vyasanam Samabuchat. Because first line I don't read, now I like to read. Bhumir dipto nipo vyajo daitya niko sato yutai akranta bhuri bharena brahmyanam saranam jajo. Bhumi. Bhumani Pritivi. Pritivi Mata is, you know, suffering so much. Because so much, you know, illegally, those who are demons, they are enjoying Pritivi. They are all liar. They are all doing all illegal activities. So sometimes Pritivi Mata speaking, I can tolerate everything, but I cannot tolerate those who are speaking lie. So Pritivi Mata can tolerate what not? This Pritivi Mata can tolerate everything. You are making big hole, eh? 40, you know, or 50, you know, feet deep, making big building, digging. But Pritivi Mata not speaking anything. Speaking? You are testing atom bomb, hydrogen bomb, all different kind of nuclear bomb you are, you know, testing. But Pritivi Mata never speaking. Why you are doing? So much tolerance, you know, Pritivi Mata, for us, we are children. The now Pritivi Mata says, it's too much, you see. All those, you know, liar and so, you know, useless kings there, illegally there, you wanted to enjoy Pritivi Mata, those are demon, everybody. This way, so too much, it's there. So then that time, Pritivi Mata now, when swan going extremely out of order, then what? Mataji, what can do? Ma can cry. What Ma can do? Sometimes it happens so. His own swan going out of order, extremely. Like Dundukari. Dundukari going to kill mother. I can kill you. Give money. This is the case, picture, come on. Still you are not detested. Why? I don't know. Everywhere you are looking, you have the opportunity to see the same picture. But still you are not growing detachment. Why? Why? I don't know. Same picture, we go home to home, we go. Every year, same fighting, same problem. Nobody satisfied. But one pure sadhu, you can test him, he's always happy. You can test him. Always happy. Why? Because happiness is Krishna. Sukha. Sukha Swarup is Krishna. Param, the source of Sukha is Krishna, is there inside. So it is written in the glorification of Bhagavatam, in the glory, there in Padapuran, Sukham asti viraktasya munir ekanta jivana. Those who are pure devotees, they are always happy. There is no karma, No krodha, no problem, no attachment, nothing. That's why they are happy all the time. All the time they are feeling transcendental bliss inside their heart. No problem. Where do you find problem? I already Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told Bhavodha Vagni Nivapanam. Yes, it's for you. For all common people, Bhavodha Vagni Nivapanam. But I can read both this Bhavodha Vagni Nirvapanam, another sloka I can read. Then I can compare and show you it is for common man. But finally, if we attain that kind of stage, in that case, Kaivalla narakayate tidasa pura akasa puspayate. Kaivalla narakayate tidasa pura akasa puspayate. Duddantendriyo kalo sarpa patali pratkato dangstrayate. Vidhi mahendadishya kitayate. Visham purno sukhayate. Yat koruna kataksha vaivavatam tam gauro mevastana. Stomu. I am going to pray to that goal. Stava. By His mercy, I have the chance to see whole world full of bliss. Where do you find problem? Paramahansa, this is where, though they are bound to speak Harikatha, but inside their heart, they are not going to search any fault with you. Sukadeva Goswami, topmost Paramahansa. But still, when speaking Harikatha, speaking all, you know, you are actually ass, donkey, pig, sure. Sukadeva Goswami is speaking. Dog. Why? He is speaking Harikatha. As a teacher, he need to speak. But usually, he is Paramahansa. If I'm inside, I have no attachment, nothing. Who is doing what? Who is doing what nonsense? What it concerns to me? I am enjoying. Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, all there, you know, Paramahansa, topmost Paramahansa. All our Guru Varga. Still they are exhibiting that we are on second platform, I mean Madhyam Adhikari. Because until and unless he come back to Madhyam level, he cannot preach. Preaching is only possible from Madhyam Adhikari. And Uttam Adhikari can preach provided he can come back, forcefully coming back, purposely. It is not a problem for him. Like one Paramahansa, he can take the, you know, base of sannyas, no problem, for preaching. It's not a problem. But those who are sannyasi, they cannot wear the cloth of Paramahansa white, not possible. Because already in 100 rupees note, there is 10 rupees already there. So in this white base already, you know, saffron color, sannyas is already there, inherited. It is inherited, it is already there, you cannot see. But about Paramahansa, about Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, or they are Guru Varga, they are totally exclusive. They are all Paramahansa, but still they get red cloth to give honor to Guru Varga and give honor to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But after all, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu showing Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Paramahansa. Are you what to speak? He is Supreme Lord. What to speak about Paramahansa, Sannyas? All useless. He is himself Supreme Lord. But still, to show the dignity of Sannyas Ashram, wearing red clothing, purposely. Because all common foolish people, they can go and take Paramahansa base and make problem in society. You can go to here and there, you can find in Vrindavan, at the bank of Radhakanda, so much Sahajya. All foolish number one, they are speaking. Oh, you are Paramahansa. Where from you get red cloth? They are putting this question. Idiot number one. Knowing no Siddhanta, nothing, selling copin. Someday they are criticizing Gaudiya Math. Well, Prabhupada giving, you know, a skirt thread, yajna pavit to everybody, make Brahman. So we are asking, what is more important? This skirted, paita, upavit, or kopin? They say kopin. Then you are selling kopin? Follow? They are speaking, you are giving, you know, yagapavit to everybody? I say, yes. Prabhupada, if you know the Siddhanta, you can give. You can understand. You don't know. Prabhupada giving this, you know, to a right person. Not that at present the situation is created by all, you know, foolish people. That was not the motive of Prabhupada. Prabhupada, if Prabhupada at all, if somebody wants to take Harinam Diksha, Prabhupada watching him for long time. What is your, you know, character? What is your mood? Prabhupada watching for long time. After that, if you think it necessary, then take Harinam. After that, 5 years, 10 years, wait. After that, you can give Diksha. In the meantime, if I say your disparity, go away. But now what is the situation? Come. I can give, you know, Harinam, Diksha, red clothes, even sannyasi at a time. I'm not criticizing. I'm crying. Quality all gone. Prabhupada wanted to maintain quality. Prabhupada giving this Yagapabit. And with that, Prabhupada giving instruction, at least you must become Brahman. Vaishnava is more elevated, you see. At least you become Brahman. Not that you can take Yagapabit and express, I'm Brahman. No. Bhaktivinoda was speaking, we are Paramarthik Brahman. It's totally different thing. You are given Paramarthik Brahmanism. Brahmanism. Brahmanism you are given. But those Sahaja speaking all rubbish. Speaking all, it is already there. In Bhagavatam I can say, Krishna, he is Supreme Lord. He is actually Nandanandan Sri Krishna. To be frank, he is Vaishya. When, you know, Vasudev Nandan Krishna is Kshatriya, I want to speak, I am foolish idiot. I should not speak this way. But it's actually there, that's why I'm speaking. So all there. Actually it is written there, those Vaishya, you know, Kshatriya and Brahman, they have the right to take Yagapavit, provided they are following exact way. So Prabhupada wanted to give us advice, try to become, at least attain Brahmin quality. But they misinterpret. They speak all rubbish way. Then we put question, which is more important a thing? Kopin or, you know, Jagabhavi? They automatically say, we ask in front of them which is most important. Kopin or, you know, or Yaga people, which one? They are speaking Kopin, then you are Sahaja, you are giving Kopin to everybody. Those who are under the ocean of Kama, Krodha, you are bringing them and give Kopin. One single night they cannot sleep peacefully. They are making their bed dirty. Idiot. They are speaking all rubbish against Prabhupada. You must have control over your sense organ and mind. Then you have right to speak anything. You are making all nonsense. In the name of Kopin, Shaki Bhab, Manjari Bhab. Come on here. How you are giving? Prabhupada never speak this way. Bhaktivinoda never speak this way. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never speak this way. They are speaking. Where from you are getting red cloth, idiot? Come! I can show you where from you are getting red cloth. Podhan Sarasati Bhat, red cloth, you see? Everybody, who not? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, everybody. They only quote one, you know, sloka from Chaitanya. Vaishnaver, Rakta Vasta Paritena Juvai. Only one point. Vaishnav should not wear red cloth, it is written. Why it is written, you must know it. Why? That means, Vaishnava, they are above, you know, Varna and Ashram. It's okay. To prove this. So you have no right to criticize over this point, because you know nothing. So you see, this way there is big problem all around. So now Prithivi Devi, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you go through the writings of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Bhaktivinoda Thakur 150 years back, whole day and night crying and writing notes. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing 150 years back. We must be very sincere, those who are, you know, taking responsibility of this human society, those are spiritual leaders, must be very careful. So now, Prithivi Mata is now too much. So now, you know, crying, Akranta Bhuribharena, Brahmanam Saranam Jyudhu, approaching Brahma, approaching Brahma. Brahma and speaking all about the problem she is facing at present. So Gomata crying in the form of Gomata. So Gomata is most important thing. In Vedic culture, in Vedic, you know, system, Gomata occupying topmost position. Those who are political leader, they must understand this point. They must understand this point. Otherwise, they are going to die, go to hell forever, or population can go to hell. Parikshit Maharaj speaking, those who are not taking care about Gomata and innocent, you know, people, those who are not taking care of Gomata and women, those who are innocent, I can cut their hand. Parikshit Maharaj speaking. Those who are torturing Gomata, I can cut their hand and legs, everything. It is written in Bhagavatam. Gomata topmost. Be careful. If you have no loveful relation with Gomata, is very dangerous. Binda Devi, Gomata, Ganga, Jamuna, Bhakta, devotee, you cannot come out successful. Strong love. Not material affinity. You can prove that one mother, Mataji, I have seen, she is loving Gomata so much. That is material love. But you should love Gomata in relation to Krishna. All demigods there, Krishna there. Gavaha stanur mamo. Gomata is my body. Krishna speaking. Vedame vachanam vipra. Vedame vachanam vipra mukham. Is written. Angani juyam. Gavaha stanur mamo. And you see, sadhavo asabo hi hidi. Those who are sadhu, they are my heart. Sadhavo asabo hridi. Those who are sadhu, they are my heart. And demigods, they were my, you know, limbs. Limbs, you know, anga pratanga. And gavahasta nurmamo. Those who are Brahman, they are my face. And Veda is my, you know, speech. I mean, Veda me bachanam vipra. Mukham. Vipra mukham. So this way Krishna himself speaking. What to speak more? So now in the form of Gomata, Prithivi Mata approaching Brahma and crying and stating, speaking all about his present situation, what to do. And then Brahma doing one thing, let us go to, you know, Kira Sagar. Kira Sagar is there. Where, you know, Kirata Gosai, Aniruddha Vishnu is lying there. He is staying inside the heart of everybody. It's Paramatma. So let us go there and ask Prabhu. Because I cannot find any solution. Let us go. Brahma tadupadharyatho saho devastaya saho yagamo sa trinayana stviram khiro payo nidhe. 19th sloka. They are approaching the end, in, you know, with prayer, big prayer, nice prayer. Very, very nice prayer is on a calling. Oh Prabhu, prayer. That prayer is actually Purusha Sukta Mantra. Purusha Sukta Mantra, no? Om Sahasrasa Sahas. This mantra is actually Purusha Sukta Mantra. Brahma praying in front of, you know, Kirusai, at the bank of Kirusai praying. So, tatro gatya jagannyatham deva devam vrishakapim purusham purusha suktena upataste samahitaha. Here written, Brahma praying with Purusha Sukta Mantra. Very nicely. And Sankar also going, all demigods following. All demigods they are also praying. And actually prayer, they are crying and praying. Speaking nicely. And Brahma very heavily, because Brahma already enjoying full kippah of Krishna. Already know, Chatuslaki Bhagavata, you already told you. So, Krishna in the form of Kirada Gosai Vishnu become very satisfied. So, Tatro Gatya Jagannyatham Deva Devam Brisakapim Purusham Purusha Suktena Upataste Samahita. Purusham mean Kirada Gosai Vishnu. Purusham. Because Purushabhada are three kind. One is, you know, Karnana Gosai Mahavishnu. One is Garbhada Gosai Mahavishnu, Kirada Gosai. It is Purushabhata. So it is called Purusha. So Tatru Gatya Jagannatham Deva Devam Vrishakapim Purusham. Whom? To Purusham. Kirada Gosai Vishnu. How? Purusha Sukteno Upataste Samahita. By Purusha Sukta Mantra praying, Giram Samadhu Gagane Samiritam Nisamyo Vedas Tridasanuvacha Gang Paurushing Mes Srinutamaraha Punor Vidhiyatamasu Hutathivamachiram Giram Samadhu Gagane Samiritam Nisamyo Vedas Tridasanuvacha Gang Paurushing Mes Srinutam Araha Punor Vidyatam Asu Tathaiva Machiram. I know. Supreme Lord, Vidhata, I mean Brahma, was praying in a very attentively with in Samadhi. I'm praying. Vidhata, when he was in meditation to concentrate, he could automatically hear one aerial voice, Akashvani. He hearing and giving relay. The demigod cannot hear. Only Brahma can hear. Sovan Korea, Devadagan Gavale. Hey Amargon, oh demigods. You know, hear me. And do accordingly what I am giving instruction now. Aerial wise. Supreme Lord speaking. Oh, demigods, I know everything, go. And do accordingly as I am advising. Puraibo pungsa vadhrito dharayaru bhavadbhi rangsair jadusupa janyatam. I know everything, the, you know, torture. I know the suffering of Pritivi. I know, I am aware. So I am giving advice, I am advising you all. Oh, demigods, you can go and take birth in on this earth in different amsa. Bhavadbir angso er yadusu payannatam. Yadusu. Yaduvamsa in the form of jadu. Bamsa, you can go and take birth there. Sa yavad urvam bharam iswareswara sa kala sakcha khapayang sharet bhubi. You know, so long, you know, Bhagavan, Supreme Lord not coming and taking responsibility totally, to solve the problem. Till then, you stay in a very, you know, secretly. Go, like a human being. Go and take birth. And Vasudeva Grihe Sakshat Bhagavan Purusaha Paraha Yani Swate Tvat Piyartham Sambhavantu Surastriyaha. And those wives of these demigods, they also request, you know, Bhagavan giving instruction. Also, they must also go and take birth. Because Supreme Lord, Parat Parakhileshwar, Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to take birth in, you know, Vasudev Griha. Vasudev Grihe Shakshat Bhagavan Purushaha Paraha. Huh? And now question can come, why it is written Vasudev Grihe? Vasudev Grihe? Because Krishna took birth in jail. What is the solution? So much, you know, you will have to, each and every step, you must cry. Then Krishna can flourish the Siddhanta, meaning. Not that out of your own scholarship and professions you can speak nicely. Not that. Vasudeva Grihe. Is Grihe mean? Actually, externally you can find Griha, home of Grihastha Bhakti. Try to realize this point. Externally you can find, oh, is Grihastha Bhakti, is his house, this one. But Prabhupada speaking, those who are Brahmachari Sannyasi, if they have their mood of Grihastha mood, then they have their house, their house of Grihastha is there inside their heart. They have Grihastha, they are also Grihastha. They cannot see outside, externally, they have their room. Grihastha room, it is there. Because tenacity there, affinity there. Prabhupada speaking, their Grihastha Baba is there inside their heart. But what about this Siddhanta? Actually, the heart of Vasudeva is so pure. It is Griha, where Krishna can take rest. It is a room, perfect room. So this way I can say, because it is the Siddhanta. First Krishna came and appeared in the heart of Vasudev. Then from Vasudev heart, then one light going into the womb of Yasoda Ma, Devaki Ma. After that too, same thing happened in Gaur Lila. Same thing happened. First Jagannath was watching, one big light coming, what's that? And light come and submerge in body. After that from, you know, from Jagannath Miso, going this light, even power to Sachima. This is the actual Siddhanta. So now you see, is right, no problem there. So Vasudeva Grihe Sakshat Bhagavan Purusha Paraha is right. The heart of Vasudeva is very clear. As a one nice home and place where Krishna can relax and take rest properly. So, Vasudeva Grihe Shakshat Bhagavan Purushaha Paraha Yanishetat Priyartham. To make nice lila. Priyartham mean to, you know, do some good. Priyartham. To satisfy their, you know, desire. And in the meantime, you all, you know, the wives of demigods, they also go, man can go and, you know, there. They can go. This way it is written actually. And also, you see, is Surastriyaha. And Vasudeva Kalanantaha, here another Siddhanta, very topmost. Jiva Goswami Pad or commentator, you know, writing, you know, Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad. Who the Surastriyaha? Who is the Sura? Suraha. It's a big problem. And it is written that, you know, in different, you know, Kalpa, Bamandev, you know, and Ajit. I mean, the Supreme Lord, when, you know, when Supreme Lord coming and taking birth in heavenly planet, and helping each Indra, each Kalpa. They are called here demigods. Those demigods, be careful. Every time when those, you know, taking birth, Supreme Lord taking birth, in heavenly planet, taking birth. Like Bhamandev already took birth. They and their wives, you know. So actually, now, Vasudeva kala nantaha sahasra badanaha sarad agrato bhavita devo harehe priya chikirsaya. Chikirsaya. Vasudeva kala nantaha kalavatar ananta dev fast sahasra badanaha sarad. First can go, agrato bhavita, first he can appear. After that, you know, the Krishna can come. Because every time, Balaram want to clear this, you know, field. Like one big king coming, first, you know, there should be one's, you know, horn. He, and the minister coming. Oh, clean. So you see, Vishnu Maya Bhagavati Yayasan Mahitam Jagat, and Vishnu Maya, by which, by the power of Vishnu Maya, the total world is, you know, overwhelmed. They are, you know, surprised. They are in a bewildering condition. So this Maya, Yoga Maya, you know, Vishnu Maya Bhagavati Jayasan Mahitam Jagat, by his influence, the whole world is, you know, Mayaya Mahitam Jagat. That Bhagavati Maya can take birth also. Adishta Pahurang Sena Karyathya Sambhavishwat. She can also come and take birth also to, you know, help. This way, actually, now, you know, this way, they can come and take birth. You know, Sutadev Goswami is speaking. Sutadev Goswami is speaking the topics by Sutadev Goswami is speaking the topics by Sukadev Goswami, up to now. Follow. Now, Sukadev Goswami is speaking, Ityadisham Amaragananu Prajapatir Pajapati Patir Vibhu Aswasacha Mahim Givir Sadham Paramam Jajo. You know, this way, Sudeva Prajapatinath Brahma advising this way to all those demigods, you know, there, and giving assurance. Positive assurance to Pithibhima, no problem. Very shortly, the problem you are facing going to be solved. No problem, go. Then after that, you know, Brahma gone to Satyaloka and all demigods, they are all gone. All demigods who are going with Brahma, they are those demigods. They are staying in heaven, the planets. Those who are, you know, going to take birth, they are not ordinary demigods. be careful. So after that, you know, then after some time, we see that there is a marriage ceremony of Vasudevi Maharaj and Devaki. Somehow they arrange marriage. So there is a big procession going, you know, marriage is over. Big procession going, majestic arrangement. All horse, elephant, you know, all, you know, ornaments, everything. In that meantime, Kamsa was very emotional. Those who are asura, usually they are very sensitive. Those who are asura, as though it is written, khane tushta, khane rushto, khane, tushto, rushto. Sometimes happy, sometimes angry. Asura, their mood you can know. It is written already. He is very loving. Khane rusto, khane tusto, khane khane rusto dusto. Hey, now very happy, now very angry. Now laughing, now crying. This is the position of Asura. So, Kamsa, very emotional. I can take the responsibility to, you know, to act as a, you know, guy, you know. I can play. I can run this, you know, chariot. So he is sitting now. One whip in hand, in front of horse, sitting to guide that, you know, chariot properly. And, you know, sister, I mean Vasudev, and husband, you know, Devaki sitting. In the meantime, when he is very relaxed, he is, you know, going. In the meantime, he is hearing one aerial voice. Hey, foolish, whom you are carrying? What? Who is speaking? Whom you are carrying very shortly, you know, is Ashtam Garba going to kill you. Huh? You can pass, who is speaking? Cannot see anyone. Then he stopped, you know, running that, you know, chariot and take the sword out. Hey, I can kill my sister. Why? Vasudev, why? I heard aerial advice. His son can kill me. So better I can kill him now. Vasudev, what? Is the marriage ceremony very auspicious? Huh? It actually so auspicious thing. In front of him, so public, you know. Auspicious moment you like to kill? Oh my God. So much, you know, affluences there. Kamsa donating so many things, but now took decision to kill sister at all. So no problem can happen. If sister is there, then the question of, you know, his boy coming. If sister dies, I can kill, then where from these child children can come? So I can kill. So it is written, Ugrasen Suto Kangso Sasupriya Chikirsaya Rasmin Hayanam Jagraho Rokmai Ratho Satoir Vritaha. So many, you know, procession is very big. In enthusiastic way they are, you know, procession going, leading, march. In the meantime, hearing this, you know, aerial advice, aerial voice, then become very angry, open the sword to cut and daughter into pieces. Then Vasudev ji become very anxious. Hey, what you are doing? I like to kill. No, he said, oh, actually, hear me. You are so great, you know. You are so big, you know. Bira. You are so powerful. Those who are powerful, Bira, you are, you know, having so much name all over the world. Everybody know who comes as power. But now if you kill one, you know, woman, it's not good. It's written in Shastra. What to do? But there is one point. You believe me. You know I am, my name is Vasudev. Yes. I promise you, each and every time if one boy take birth, I can come and offer it to you. You can do as you like. You can do according. So I promise you now, I can give each and every issue, I can hand over to you. Right, I promise you? Okay, then no problem. Then gone, problem was over. At present, somehow raw chariot reaching home, I mean the palace of, you know. But after that, some time, you know, because Vasudev ji giving so much argument, Kamsa is not going to accept logical interpretation. Because his interpretation is more high. He say, I'm very intelligent than you. Kamsa think. So no, Vasudev speaking, you see, first Vasudev speaking, you see, Slago niyo gunaha surver bhavanu bhojo jasaskaraha. So katham bhaginim manya hanyat striyam udvaha parvani. This is actually a ceremony, a marriage ceremony day, and how a big, you know, powerful man, Bira, like you, can kill a woman. Bhagini, she's also your sister, very younger sister. All people all over the world can spit on you. It's not good. It's not slagonium. They cannot appreciate your this action. From no corner of this world you cannot get, you can get appreciation. Everybody can criticize, be careful. And at the same time, you are also having some knowledge about Shastra, because nobody is going to live in this, on this earth long time. Who is going to live forever? Everybody is going to die. So this argument is final argument given by Vasudev. What speaking? Mrittur janma batam biro dehena sahajayate addo babdo satanteva mittur vai praninam dhubaha. 38. Vasudev speaking, janma mittur janma batam biro. Death and birth is all going round the clock. Ho Vira, ho Kamsa, ho Kamsa, you know it. You are very intelligent, you are. Mrittur janma vatam biro bato mrittur janma vatam biro dehin swajayat. When you took birth, fixed time of your death is already there. It is written. You will have to die. It is already written. You play and dance, whatever you can do. Where is it in that, that day, that time, that day, that month, that fraction of time, in a second you will have to die. So get ready, like Parikshit Maharaj and Khatangaraj. There is no surety, anytime you can die. I go all around Brajadam in forest. It is my habit, by the mercy of, you know, usually I go here on a Churasi coast, and someday I reach, you know, the Rasa Sthali of Dauji Maharaj, Obe Gaon. I was searching for the Sadhu, I already saw previous year. Where is, you know, that Sadhu? Where is the Sadhu? His name is Lakkardas Baba. I'm searching, where is that Baba? He said, oh Maharaj, you were speaking about Lakkardas? Yes. Where is? He's dead. He died. Huh? How? Just 3 days ago, he went to Mathura with, you know, bike to buy something. Then car accident spotted. Huh? Young man. Very young man. 35 years. Oh my God. No surety when I can die. So mittur janma batam biro dehin sahajayate. Whenever you take birth, with your birth, the fixed date of your death is also approaching. Every day, every fraction of second, you are approaching death. Right or not? Every day, every fraction of second, you are approaching death. That is the mathematical calculation of your life. You are going to live for some year, you are going to live for some month, from fortnight, for some week, for some day, for some hour, for some minute, for some second, for some person. When you die, when you took birth, from then you calculate, you can find one nice mathematics. You can find. Somebody going to like live this way? 62 years, 8 months, 2 weeks, 5 hours, 5 seconds, and 1 fraction of a second. Death. Calculation you can get. You can good add, you can add when you took birth. That's why I am sometimes speaking in front of all Gyastha people. Those who are having some affinity. Hey! When you marry, actually, when I was 32 years of age, in the month of Agran. Oh, really? Now your wife is your wife. Yes, it's my wife. And suppose that man going to die at the age of 70 years or 72 years, then I say, and when you are 32 plus, I mean 32 years, I know, 1 month. And you see, 2 weeks, 5 hours, 1 minute, at second you got married. Now you are going to, for how long your relation with your wife? Well, Maharaj, actually you calculate 30, actually from 30 and 10 and 40 minus 2, for 38 years like that. Is your relation. All Jivatma are like a traveler, you see. All Jivatma, many times I go to Himalaya. I find some sadhu, I meet one sadhu, very nice sadhu, at the bank of, you know, Ganga, they are in Rudraprayag. Oh, forcefully Ganga coming. There, waiting that night, and one sadhu coming and talking with me. I make one friendship, but now, in the morning time, he gone, I gone. Never I can meet the sadhu, but my nice, you know, friendship with him. He is asking so many questions to me at the bank of Ganga, hilly place, very nice Himalaya. Whole night I was sitting this way and thinking, what is life? This life is like, you know, traveler. You are also traveling. And in Hindi we say Jivan Yatra. Sanskrit also, Jivan Yatra. Jivan Yatra means, you know, it's a kind of trip. Like you are go by plane or train, it is also journey. And you have ticket up to this point, like two, ticket holder, one up to Varanasi, he can drop there, another he can drop in Calcutta. So they may develop friendship from Mathura and up to Varanasi when then they are crying, I am going to lose, you know, association, and, you know. So, if the ticket of your husband is up to that point, the husband going to drop there. You have to drop there. It's called Jivan Yatra, you know, journey. Be careful. Always be careful. So, now Vasudev ji giving argument, Mittur janma batam biro dehena sahajayate. Addo va abdo satante va mittur vai paninam dhuva. Today or tomorrow, after maybe 100 years, it's a must that you are going to die. You are going to die, no solution. No solution there. So you see, this way, you know, Sukhdev Goswami, you know, this kind of argument is given. This kind of big argument, you know, in front of Vasudeva Maharaj giving in front of Kamsa. Now somehow Kamsa could control himself. Well, you promised me to give any issue. Vasudeva promised all issue I can give hand over to you. So now he is going to leave, and you know, now it is written very nice Siddhanta. Sukadeva Goswami is speaking. You know, first, you know, after that, Kamsa allowed them to go freely. After that, first issue, Kirtiman, his name is, you know, here written, different name of Sikh, Kirtimantyam Prathamajam, Kamsaya Anakodundibi Arpayama, so Krichena, so Anritat Otibilala. Because Vasudevji is very fearful about, you know, losing truthfulness. Vasudevji never liked to lose his truthfulness, a topmost quality for everybody. Vasudevji first, receive first issue, then with first issue approaching Kamsa, I promise you, each and every issue I can give to you, this is the first issue I give to you. But Kamsa laughing. No. Actually, number 8 boy issue is a problem for me. Not this Shishu. You can take away. Why? You can take away. Because there's no problem. It's number 8 Shishu. A problem. Why should I unnecessarily kill? No, you can go. But Kongso, actually, Kongso speak this way. But Vasudev, when taking the boy in lap and coming back, step by step going and thinking, I cannot believe a demon. Because there's no stability of their brain. Now they are going to take decision this, and every faction of the second they can change their decision. They are asura. Those are rakshas, those are asur. What is the surety that you can believe? So Vasudevji Maharaj in himself from heart speaking this, you know. From heart, inside he is speaking. How is possible? I cannot believe actually. Actually, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking this one, but the feeling of Sukhdev Goswami is this, that Vasudev directly, you know, feeling this one. It's the feeling of Vasudev is already there inside the heart of Sukhdev. Because Sukhdev Paramahansa can feel everything. So now Sukhdev Goswami is speaking that whom to believe, whom not to believe is Asura actually. Anytime he can change his decision. So now Sukhdev Goswami is speaking King Duswaham no Sadhunam Vidusaham Kimapekshitam Kimakarjam Kadarayanam Dustajam King Dhitatmanam 58 King Duswaham no Sadhunam Vidusam Kimapikshitam Kimokarjam Kadarjanam Dustajam King Dhitatmanam. Think the King Duswaham no Sadhunam. What a sadhu cannot tolerate. What cannot tolerate? A sadhu can tolerate everything. King Duswaham no Sadhunam. What a sadhu cannot tolerate? A sadhu can tolerate everything. Think the Swami Sadhunam, Vidusam Kimapekshitam, those who are really learned personality, aprakit gyan, they are not going to depend upon anything. They never depend upon it, they do not rely. And also nice Siddhanta in Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find. Bairagi hoya kare parapeksha. Paramartha Siddha Nahe Krishna Kare Upeksha. It is a nice Siddhanta. If you are taking renounce order and you are going to depend upon one rich man, he can send money, I can buy rice and chapati, I can make. You are idiot. You cannot come out successful. Is written there? Bairagi Vaya Kare Parapeksha, who is depending upon, you know, your bhajan life you should lead in a very neutral way. You should not depend on any, only depend, you can depend on Guru, Vaishnava and Bhagavan. You cannot really, if you depend upon fixed money, deposit money, they are in bank. Well, I have actually $1 billion, they are in bank. So what problem? Then you cannot come out successful. Though Grihastha Bhakta and those king, you know, they need to deposit. Because they are Grihastha. They are not entering the renounced order. Gradually they can come out successful. But for those who are renounced order, sannyas, brahmachari, if they depend upon, you know, money, position, rank, rich man, woman, they cannot come out successful. Krishna can ignore them. Hey, go, 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 go. Useless. Listen. Bhairagi hoya je kare parapeksha. Kajya siddhi nahi Krishna karen upeksha. Krishna ignore them. King. So it is written, King Duswaham nu sadhunam. What is sadhu cannot tolerate. Everything can tolerate. Vidusham kim apekshitam. Those who are really learned. I mean, vidyan. They never depend upon anybody, anything and anybody. Kima karyam. Kim akaryam kadar janam. What a dirty man cannot do. A heart is dirty. He can do anything. Kim akaryam kadar janam. Kadar janam mane, whose heart is dirty, he can do anything. But he cannot do. He can come down than a beast. A beast can come down up to certain level. But if a man can get this kind of animality, he can come down, you know, more and more. Follow? An animal can come down up to certain level. But a man, if that growing animality, he can go, you know, more and more down. Very dangerous. So many times I told this sloka from Chaitanya Charitamrita by Krishna Das Kaviraswa. Paishunno brono pirito, vaigunno kito kalito, paishunno brono pirito, dainar navanimagna hamsi chaitanya vaidyamasraye. I told many times. So kima karyam kadar yanam, what a, you know, dirty man cannot do, what he can do everything. But no restriction, no controlling over sense organ, he can do anything. And dustayam king dhitatmanam. Those who are realized soul can have controlling over their sense organ. Dhritatmanam. He can live anything. Any moment. No attachment there. Dhritatmanam means who is dhriti, you know, is fixed up. Knowing the glories of Krishna. I have seen many topics you find from Bhagavatam. He is going to be king after father. He lives. What I can do? I don't want to become king. Already so? I have seen many rich men. You know, very rich man is father. He leave everything and come to do bhajan. Like Raghunath Das Gosai. So, you know, riches there. Leave everything like, you know, like garbage and come back in bhajan. So, actually, dustajan, nothing is impossible for a dhitatmanam, those who are realized, you know, having some realization, they can leave everything. So, Vasudevji wanted to offer this first issue in the hand of, you know, Kamsa, but feeling no trouble. Because knowing everything, only I have relation with Krishna. I have no relation with anybody. You try to think this point over and again. That you have relation with your father, mother, children. Why? What kind of relation you have? And how long? Your fixed relation, permanent relation you have with Supreme Lord and Guru Vaishnava. Right or not? Right. So this way you see, Kamsa somehow now, you know, wanted to avoid this problem. I mean, don't like to kill right now. But actually, he is suspicious also. So this way you see, after that is from, you know, we wanted to give one by one, but actually now problem is there, you know. One by one issue going on, and the seventh issue, actually there is a rumor. Rumor, you know? Huh? There is a rumor going now. How? Devaki is, you know, garba, I mean the, you know, he'll, you know, abortion. Oh my God. Everybody crying, but nobody knowing the actual point. It is the instruction of Supreme Lord. By the instruction of Supreme Lord, Yogamaya actually Sankarshan, Balaji Maharaj, you know, first appear in the womb of Devaki. But from there, Sankarshan going into the womb of, taking entry into the womb of Rahini, Rahinya Udaram. Now Sankarshan this name given, Sankarshan. Sankarshan this name, I can give so many, you know, Siddhanta. One is that Sankarshan, his name Balavji Maharaj, because we are plowing our hard ground. Plowing with one, you know, one, you know, plow, you know, we are plowing. And another here, the point Sankarshan, it is written, because Shammak, Shammak Karshanam, Shammak Karshanam, he was forcefully, you know, taken, and taken into the womb of, so, this way, by Yogamaya. So, going into the womb, you know, here it is written, the Saptamo Vaishnavam Dhamo Yamanant Prachakshate Garbho Babhuvo Devakya Harsa Soka Vivardhanaha. All six gone, seventh, you know, seven chance, seven issue. But in the meantime, you see, is written both Harsha Shoka Vivarda, like, you know, Chitrakatu Raja. Hayangiraj told you, both you are going to laugh and cry. You are going to get such a boy, we can create your, you know, laughing situation and crying situation. You have to cry. Both you will have to cry and laugh. Now here we find is very nice that actually is, you know, and a joke actually, you know, Saptamo Vaishnavam Dham, Vaishnava Dhamam Jamanant Jam Ananta Prachakshati Anantadev. Many times I told this Siddhanta, if you are not going to invite Anantadev into your heart, you cannot expect Krishna can sit inside your heart. Because Krishna can only stay in the background of Ananta. Follow this point. In the background of Ananta, Krishna can stay, not anywhere. Not anywhere and everywhere. So if you get in connection with Anantadev and call first Anantadev, come and sit my heart. Then Anantadev can sit, make one throne, singhasan, place for Krishna to sit and sleep, anything. Because all bed and ornament, all, you know, skarthed, singhasan, pillow, bed, everything Nityananda, Anantadev, right? So now actually, Saptamo Vaishnavam Dhamma Jamananta Prachakshate Garbho Babhuvo Devakya Harshashokava Vivardhanaha. So, Devaki Ma going to, you know, get another chance. It is seventh time, but actually he is going to get Shoka. Shoka means? Repentation. And Shoka and Harsha means? Enjoyment, laugh. Both she is going to get. So this way somehow that garva gone, pass away. Nobody knows. All Mathuravasi, those who are living in Mathura, crying, seventh, you know, seventh chance was there. But how Devaka abortion, you know. Oh my God. After that, nobody knowing. This is actually the Tata. Actually, Yogamaya pulling, Shankarshan is pulling, forceful. This garba and transferring this garba into the womb of Rahini Mata. Nobody knowing this Tata. So, Rahini Vasudevasya Bharyaste Nandagokule Anyangscha Kangso Sangvigana Vivareshu Vasantihi. This way, see, So, you know, everybody flying here and there because Kamsa is now so much operation Kamsa doing on everybody. Hey Devi, and here it is written, you know, Rahini Vasudevasya Varyaste Nandagokule Anyangscha Kamsa Sangvigna Vivareshu Vasanti. Everybody flying here and there. Actually, Krishna, it is the instruction of Krishna on Yogamaya. Hey Devi, you go to Gokul. Gokul means where you can get cows and cowherd boys all around. Very nice kind of ornament, decoration. So Devi, Bhadre, you go there. And you know, Vasudev having another wife. Who? Rohini. Rohini Devi is also the wife of Vasudev. Seven or eight wives, I forget. I will have to see, check up. So, you see, you have to go there, and on another, all other Bharja, many wives, they are also going underground, many flying here and there. Because, you know, because in the meantime, when actually, and Kamsa was advised by whom? Narad Muni. The Naradji was going to make mistake. Then actually Kamsa put Vasudev Devaki in jail. In the meantime, he take control over his own kingdom. Ugrasen. He defeat Ugrasen and take Ugrasen. Is most powerful, Kamsa. Take Ugrasen and put into jail and lock. And take control over his, Singhasan kingdom. So, actually now, Vasudeva and Devaki kept inside jail. So, Athang so bhagena devikya puttatam subhe prapswami tvam yasudayam nandu patnyam bhavishvati. Aham, atha aham angsubhagena, Krishna speaking, aham angsubhagena, together with all amsa. Amsa, yesterday I was speaking. Amsa of one purna vastu is also purna. You got my point, yesterday I was speaking. In Upanishad, one sloka is there, purnasya purna madaya purna meva avashishta. If you see the finger of Krishna, it is also Krishna. You cannot believe me. Suppose Krishna showing you one finger. It is also Krishna. You are looking the leg of Krishna. It is also Krishna. Because any part of Purna Vastu is also Purna. Any part of Purna Vastu is also Purna. See. This way Krishna speaking, Amsa Bhagena mean those Amsa Bhagena, I mean Balaram. You know, all Amsa, any avatar, you know. Ram avatar, Nishinga avatar, Bada avatar, Kurma avatar, any Bhaman avatar, who not there in the body of Krishna? Nandanandan Krishna, be careful. Who not? All avatar and everybody resting in Krishna. Because Krishna is not avatar, Krishna is avatari. Original cause of all avatara. Anywhere, any time, in infinity period, Krishna is the original root cause, you know. This why it's written, Atha Aham. Krishna speaking, Atha Aham Angsa Bhagena Devakya Purtatam Subhe Prapsami Tvam Jasodaya Nandupatnyam Bhavishvashi. You will have to, Yogamaya, you will have to take birth as a daughter there in Gokul, as a daughter of Yasomati. And also myself, I myself going to take birth as, Devaki Putra. Devaki Janma Badaha, it is written in Sloka. It is one, you know, one kind of title that Krishna took birth from Devaki. Surjo, every day we are watching, sun rises in the east or west. East or west. Our Maharaj, every day we watch, sun rises in the east and east in, and set, you know, west. But then you cannot say that east side is the mother of sun. You cannot speak this way. Every day you are watching sun, God, you know, rising from where? East. But that doesn't mean that east is the mother of sun god. It is just one, you know, one kind of title we give. This way, Krishna coming and taking birth, but it is Devaki Janmavad is one title given, not only that, not nothing actually. And I bless you, Krishna speaking to Yogamaya, Archan, you can take birth as a daughter of Yasomotima. Archai Swanti Manuswas Twam Sarvakama Bareshwari. I bless you, it can get all the power to satisfy all people, those who are coming to you to beg something. You can give benediction by my power. Archai Swanti Manuswas Twam. All minimum human beings, they can worship you. And you can bless them, give anything. Dhupo po haro valivihi sarbo kamo baro pradam. All people can come and keep puja, worship you, and you can bless. I bless you, you can get worship in the whole world. Like we can go to Himalaya, we can get Vaishnavi Mata, we can go just cross the river, you can go Puramatala, or Jogamaya. Right? We can go to Vrindavan, Katha any devi. So Krishna blessing. Bindachal Parvati, you can go Bindavasini. In Bindachal also, eight hands, Mataji there. So by the blessing of, you know, Krishna, different place in different place, the Yogamaya, she is being worshipped by all, you know, different people. It is the blessing of Krishna. So Krishna speaking, ho, Yogamaye, archai swanti manuswastvam sarvakama vareshwarim dhupo pohara valivihi sarvakama varapradam nama dhyani kurvanti sthanani cha narabhubi durgeti bhadrakali iti vijaya vaishnavi iti cha kumuda chandika krishna madhavi kanyaketi cha maya narayani shani sharaditi ambiketi cha ambika and you know kanyakumari you can go south different kind of name we can give kumuda chandika krishna madhavi kanyaketi maya narayani shani saradeti ambiketi cha in different name you can get in different name and in different position everywhere you can get worship everybody can worship oh ma everybody can worship you so no problem it is my blessing so garbho shankar sanat twambi prahu shankar sanam bhuvi rameti loko ramanat balam balavat uchhayat garbho shankar sanat twambi prahu shankar sanam bhuvi this you know you was taken forcefully from this womb to another womb this womb was transferred so everybody can speak shankarshan And also Ram, somebody can say, Balaram. Because this is most powerful, Balaram. Balaram means? Bala adhikyat balam vidu. It's most powerful. Nobody you can compare. Balaram is unique, powerful. So sometime everybody can speak, Ho Baldavji Maharaj ki jai ho. This way everybody can speak. This way now inside jail actually, So Balaram was transferred there, and here actually in Mathura, everybody crying this, due to the abortion case of Devaki, but they don't know, not knowing anything. And there in also, they are in Gakula, in Gakul already, this in Sankarsan gone, and Jogumaya Devi going to take birth as the daughter of, you know, who? Devaki Ma, Vasudev, actually, Yasoda Ma. This way actually big problem going on. So here one point happened, I can discuss this point. When Sankarsan was transferred, then Supreme Lord Paratpara Kirishar Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to take birth now. Is the chance of Krishna. Number 8 issue. But Kamsa is just puzzled. Kamsa cannot understand how possible. Kamsa just puzzled. Kamsa cannot take decision. What problem? Now up to 6 finish killing. What about the 7th one gone where? I don't know. Maybe it's a kind of cheating case maybe. Now 8th issue, Krishna Bhagavan himself coming in the womb of Devaki Mata. So all demigods is Brahma, Sankar, Indra, Varun, Pavandev, they all coming and prayer. Brahma bhavascho jatretyo munivir narada divi devai sanucharir swakam givir vrishanami mayreyana. 25th number 2nd chapter. Brahma bhavascho tatretyo. All they are coming here in the jail. Brahma bhavascho tatretyo munivir narada divihi. All Naradadirisi, they are all coming. Devai, Sanucharvai, all demigods and their servants, followers, all coming, Swakam, and they are praying in front of Devaki Mata. Why? Because Krishna is there inside room. That's why. Very nice way. Because no, Krishna now is there inside the womb of Mataji. Devaki Mata. Satya Bratam Satya Param Tishatyam Satya Sajonim Nihitan Chasati Satya Sasatyam Ratasatranetyam Satyatmakam Tvam Saranam Prapanya. Ho Satya Brata Satya Bratam Satya Param Tishatyam. You are absolute truth. Trishatya. And you know, Satyasya Satya Nihitancha Satya. All, you know, Satya, they are secretly staying. All Satya we can search and going to the original cause, use the original root of that Satya. Satyasya Satya Nihitancha Satya. This Satya is very secret. And you are secret. And the most secret of all the secrets. Satya cha satya nihitan cha satya satya sa satyam rita satya nityam. Rita satya nityam. Satyatma kam tam saranam prapana. You are the embodiment of satya. This way you see, Brahma, you know, and all demigods there, you know, praying very nice way. Very nice way. Hey Prabhu, we like to cross this material world, but without your blessing we are not, you know. Tai ambujaksha khila satta dhamni samadhina veshita chet saike tat pado putena mahatkritena kurubanti go batsapadam bhavadhin. Those who are loving you, serving you, they think this material world is like a very small hole. Like Gomata putting leg, any hoop, and any soft mud, then you can find one cavity, you know, hole, and some water can stay there, you know. A cavity, you know, hole created by the hoop of Gomata, there some this amount of water can stay. So those who are loving you, respecting you, O Supreme Lord, they can cross this material world like that, you know, with that kind of motive. I already told about Dhruva Maharaj. When Mithu, the death coming in front of Dhruva Maharaj, and, you know, asking, hey, where you are going? Dhruva Maharaj, excuse me, pardon me, who you are? My name is Mithu, nobody can cross me. Oh, really, your name is Mithu. Then putting his first leg on the head of Mithu, and second leg inside the plane, Biman. So those who are, you know, pure devotees, they don't care. They don't care, they don't, you know, very easily. So it's written, Demigod speaking, Tai ambujak chakhil satta damani samadhina abeshita cheta saike tatpad potena mahatkritena kurvanti govatsa padam bhavadhim. Bhavadhim means material ocean. But your boat is there. A lotus feet is a boat on which the Sadhu Guru they are staying rest. No problem. They feel. They cross this material world like the, you know, the cavity created by the hoop of Gomata, that much water, they don't care. What is this? This way actually now 32 sloka. I speak in 30 sloka, then 32 sloka from 2nd Adhyaya chapter. Je Aravindvaksha Vimukta Manina, Tayasto Bhavad Avishuddha Buddhayo, Aro Jakrichena Parampadam Tataha, Patanti Adhu Anadrita Jusmadangrayo. Jehi Yanaha. He Aravindaksho Jehi Janaha Vimukto Maninaha. He Aravindaksho Jehi Janaha. He Aravindaksho Vimukto Maninaha. Toyosto Bhavat. They don't have any kind of, you know, feeling for you. They are living their own personal life, having no attachment with you. Je Aravindaksho Vimukto Maninaha. We are free. We are free. Those Mayavadi, ha ha ha, we are free from material bondage. Huh? For how long? I can speak different kind of sloka, time to time. Pavadana Sosibar, nice thing. They are laughing, we are mukta. Huh? They are, you know, 32 teeth, you can see. It's written there. Pavadana Sosibar speaking, they are foolish, number one. They are not mukta actually. It seems they are mukta, but they can fall down again because they are not taking care of the lotus feet of, you know, Gurudev and Krishna, your lotus. They ignore the seva. Jyanne aravindaksha vimukta maninaha stoyasta bhavad abhishuddha buddha yoho arujya krichena param padam tataha patanti adho anadrita jusmat angrayo. Maybe for the time being they can climb and climb and climb and go back. There, Brahma. Brahma path. Ma kuru dhano jano jovana garvam harati nimeshad kalo sarvam mayamayam idam akhilam hitva Brahma padam pravisho Pravisham viditva. Very nice, Sankaracharya speaking. They like to climb that Brahmapad. But we don't like to go to Brahmapad. We like to get the eternal servant of Krishna. So, je aravindu aksha vimukta manina hasta yasta bhavad abhishuddha vidyayu. Their brain, their buddhi is not, you know, pakka. So, arujya Krishna, they are going up and up. Arujya Krishna parampadam tataha. Patanti adho, again they fall down. Because they ignore the, you know, the seva of your lotus feet. Very nice, nice Siddhanta here. So, you know, everybody, you know. So they are speaking very nice way, actually. Matsasso kachapo nishingo varahu hangso rajanyo rajanyo vipro vibudeshu katavatara tvam pasi nastribhuvanancho yatha dhunesha bharam bhubo haro jaduttam abandhanam te. Every time, sometime in the form of king, sometime, you know, matsa, matsasya, hayashirsa avatar, hayagrib, bhagavan, kachap, tortoise, you know, nrishingha, varaha, hamsa, and different time, you know, yoni, you are coming to bless us. It is all your lila. Sometime vipra vibudeshu. Sometime in the form of vipra brahman. And vibudeshu. Those are demigods in their in the heavenly planet. You also take birth that brahman dev. Kasab aditeryataha. They are taking birth. So it's all your lila. And now, you know, this way you are doing lila all the time. Now we are praying to you to save us. You know, this earth is, you know, too much. It's heavy. Varam bhubo haru yaduttama bandhanam te. So that's why we are praying to you. You are coming to, you know, give relief to everybody. Also Mataji, Prithivi Mata, she is suffering for so long. So this way actually, now actually you see, this way demigods, they are, you know, praying very heavily. So Krishna is satisfied now. Now in the third chapter, Krishna is going to take birth in this, you know, Jogamaya Upasthito. Otherwise nobody can see the body of Krishna. Who can see? Nobody can see. That's why in Sandarbha, you know, is written, Jiva Goswami has written, Krishna is the countless, you know, Shakti is there. Countless, you cannot count. But basically, I wanted to speak yesterday, that is Chit Shakti, Jiva Shakti or Maya Shakti. Out of that also, there are so many categories. So, Jiva Goswami, by choosing one out of them, those Shakti and Swinga, Krishna has his one, you know, special power, Shakti, so that he can come in front of you and you can also see him. Otherwise, you cannot see. I already told so many Siddhanta, secret Siddhanta, you cannot remember. It's called Saprakasata Shakti, self-manifestation power. Is at all Krishna like to, you know, show himself in front of you, then you can see, otherwise not. If Krishna is here standing, you cannot see. You cannot see. Like I already told in the, at the time of Ratha Yatra, Sham can see the, that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu dancing in seven group, and Sham cannot see. Only two or three. They have had the chance to see that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Supreme Lord dancing in seven, you know, group at a time, but not all. Everybody cannot see. King could see. So this is one kind of Saprakasata Shakti. If Krishna want to, you know, exhibit himself, can see. So many times I speak, see this Siddhanta. What Siddhanta? Krishna Tattva, Vaishnava Tattva. Krishna, you know, is not ready to show himself in front of you. So this way, you know, so, you know, say Sukadeva Goswami speaking very nicely. Atho sarva guno petaha kalaho paramo sovana Jarhi vab janakshatram tarkho Shantyarko Grohotarukam. Now the star position is very nice. Star position is very nice. Krishna going to take bath now. So you see, atho sarva guno petaha kalaha paramasovanaha. This Kalman time coming is so nice. Arrangement star position is very nice. And jarhi eva janmun janmarkham. Shantarkhyo grohotarakam. All star and moons, you know, taking very nice, you know, tranquil, very peaceful. Now, Dishaho prasidur gaganam. Nirmalodu ganudayam mahi mangala bhuyishtapuro gramo brajakaraha. All fields and rivers, all everything taking a nice form. Though as it is, but still taking a nice form. Dishaha, dishvaha, all direction. Kakuvaha. Dishaha prasedur gaganam nirmalo ru ganudayam. Now the blue sky is so clear and, you know, so bright, what to speak about. All direction, you know, it seems some kind of enjoyment coming, dancing there. Our fruits are flowers and river, they as if they are dancing. And all in the sky, moon, you know, there. No trace of cloud there, everything clear, very nice. So, Disaho prasedur gaganam nirmalalodu ganudayam mahi mangala bhishto puro grama brajakaraha. Everywhere there, land and, you know, fields, land, you know, all nice. And nadyaha prasanna salila hrada jalo ruhasriyaha. Dijali kula sanyadustavaka bano raja yoho. All forests and, you know, garden full of, you know, the sung by Brahmar, you know, honeybees, boom, boom, some sort of music going on. And all rivers in a very nice river, a clean water and dancing in the form of wave as if those rivers are dancing very nicely. Nadyaha prasanna salila rada, well, all lakes take a nice form, all lotus flower, this, that, oh, very nice. You know, prasanna salila rada yalo ruhasriyaha and dijalikula sanyadas tabaka vanaraja yoho. All vanaraja, all, you know, forest, you know, garden, very nice. You know, full of sound by honeybees, you know. Babu vayuhu sukasparshaha punno gando baha suchi. Everywhere it seems all, you know, very pure condition. Babu vayu, everywhere nice, you know, wind flowing. Very nice. With the fragments, I mean, you know, nice smell of good flower from everywhere. You know. So, babau vayuhu sukhasparsha. Wind blowing very nicely to give you, you know, one kind of feeling to you. And punna ganda baha suchi. And very nice, you know, smell of flowers coming also. Agnayastu dijatinam santyas tatru samindhataha. Agnayastu dijatinam, because usually the dija mana brahman, they are, you know, they are actually, sometimes they are doing jagya. So, dijati ganer swanto vanyu udipt, they are actually doing jagya. Sometimes they offer final, you know, sacrifice, offer and go. But it doesn't that they find the, you know, automatically growing fire. Already final, you know, final offering done, final, swaha. But now actually they find the fire is there automatically, you know. This way, Bachchan, this way everybody, all kinnar, Gandharva, kinnar, Vidyadhar, you know, they are, you know, They are playing and dancing, music. And Vidyadha, they are dancing, Gandharva singing, Kinnar music playing. Yagyu Kinnara Gandharvas Tushtubhu Tushtubhu Asiddha Charanaha Vidyadharyascha Nanritur Apsarobhi Samam Tada. Apsara, Apsara, you know, heavenly, those girls staying there to give enjoyment of demigods, they are also dancing very nice way. What for this kind of enjoyment coming? Because Krishna is going to get. Also, you can find there in Santipur, Haridas Thakur dancing. Advaita Gosai dancing. Haridas Thakur was there. Today, something going to happen. Remarkable. Haridas Thakur dancing and speaking. Oh, why you are dancing? Why so happy today? I think some special thing going to happen. That was the Purnamasi Gaur Purnima. Gauranga going to take bath here, Advaita Gosai, Haridas Thakur dancing. Almost, you know, liquor. And all the clothes almost gone. Kapur udiye nache. Cloth were gone, I don't know. This way, Advaita Gosai dancing. Haridas Thakur, something must be there. Some special thing. That is called Gauravir Bhaktiti. Say, it's a must. Because Krishna is the Atma of all, you know, Jivatma. You know, Krishna everywhere. So when Krishna is happy, everybody can feel happy. Why you are happy, you cannot calculate how, you know. So this way Krishna is happy and all direction and everybody happy. And you know, I already told you, this time I forget, Ramchandra. Ramchandra took bath in the noon time, 12 o'clock. Sun very happy because he is coming in Surya Vamsa. Sun not going to change his position. Moon crying, hey, for so long you are here, you are not changing your position. Go! I have the chance to look, Ramchandra. No, he is staying there, long time. For long time, breaking rules. Huh? Surjo, he must pass, go away. But Surjo was going, Chandrama is crying, I cannot see you. Then Supreme Lord, I can bless you. This time Chandrama get, you know, sun got, you know, he's, you know, just popped up. I take bath. Next time I can take bath. I can give you chance also. This way, this time Krishna taking, you know, taking bath. Hey? In the night 12. Morning 12, Ramchandra. Night 12, Krishna Chandra. So you see, here, Mumuchu Munayu Devaha Sumanangsi Mudanvitaha Manda Mandam Jaladhara Jagarjur Ronusagaram. Ronusagaram. Ena Manda Mandam Jaladhara. Jaladhara mean? Who is Jaladhara? Jaladhara means may, cloud. You must know. Jaladhar, Jaladhara, cloud. I say so many, you know. She must know. So actually, you know, those muni, you see, Devaha, they are, you know, throwing pushpa vishti, flower, a rain of pushpa. And actually, this clouds also like to do some seva, throwing, you know, like, you know, spray, you know, scent spray. At the time of Jagannath, you know, Arathayatra, some batches there, they are engaged from the engaged by government, speaking spray, water on your face, everything spray. So here you see, manda manda jaladhara. And you know, cloud also making sound, boo, very happy. Because they dancing with each other. So groom, the sabda coming. So as if, you know, clouds, they like to make one sound, auspicious sound. Krishna coming to take bath, this way. This way you see, Nishithe tam adbhute jayamane janardane devakyam
Deva rupinyam Vishnu sarva guhasayoho avirasid yatha pracham disinduriva puskalaha. Nishite, at the night time, 12 o'clock, tam adbhute jayamane janardane. Then when Janardhan came, it's just like moon rises in the sky. It's written. In the, you know, jail, Krishna coming, descend, and coming in front of, you know, Devaki and Vasudev. Nishite tam adhute jayamane janardane devakyam deva rupinyam Vishnu sarva guhasayo. Vishnu coming at four hands, four legs, very nice. Avirasid yatha pracham, like west side, moon always rises. Moon from west. Sun rises in the east, moon rises in the west. You know, like, you know, this very nice. Like avirasid yatha Vishnu, this, you know, Supreme Lord, avirasid. How? Mane avirasid yatha pracham, like east west direction, dishi induriva puskalaha, very nice, you know, moon with full grammar going to rise. This way, Supreme Lord appeared there. Tamadbhutam balakam ambujekshanam chaturbhujam sankha gada yudhayudham. Tamadbhutam balakam ambujekshanam chaturbhujam sankha gata yudhayudham sivasalaksham galaso vikostubham pitambaram sandro payodosau bhagam. Now tamadbhutam balakam, that adbhut, very nice, wonderful, there's balak, very small boy coming with four hands, Vishnu, I mean Krishna. Four hands with Sankha, Padma, Chakra, Sankha, Chakra, Gada, Padma, four hands. And Sivasa, one is marking, because Bhrigumuni kicked there in the chest of Narayana, and from then Krishna is very happy and holding this, you know, symbol to prove that I am Bhaktavasal. I love devotees. To show, this is one kind of flag. Flag, you know? Here. Here, there. And Kaustubha Muni also there, I have told you. In Vaikuntha somehow, if you reach there, you can find all Chaturbhuja Murti. You can go mad. Who is Narayan? If you find the Sivasa Chinna, this marking is there, if you find that, you know, Kaustubha Muni is there, jewel, then you can identify, he is Krishna, Narayan. All other like Narayan, all same. So, tamadbhutam balakam ambujekshanam chaturbhujam sankha gada yudhayudham sivasalaksham galaso vikostubham pitambaram sandrupayo dasauvagam. This is a very nice description. Maharho Vaidurjo Kirito Kundalatisha Parishakto Sahasro Kuntalam and Uddhyamo Kanchi Angodo Kankanadivir Birochamanam Vasudeva Aikshato. Vasudeva and Devaki started looking, what is that? What is that? Dhiri, you know, they go survive, they're mad. This is, cannot speak anything. Vasudeva and Devaki, Vasudeva and Devaki now mad, are looking, without any twinkling. What is this? Oh, nice, yeah? Now, after that, Vasudeva, looking at Prabhu, so nice looking. There is ornament, different kind of here, Angado, Vala, you know, ring here, so nice in wrist also, waist, huh? You know, here, wrist, here, there, waist here also, different kind of ornaments, you know. So Vasudev now, you know, Vasudev now praying. Oh Prabhu, what is that? What I am looking? Vasudev vacho. Vidito si Bhagavan sakshat purusha prakrite paraha. 13 sloka. 9 sloka gone. 10 sloka gone. Now it is actually 13 sloka. Baba Vasudev. Vidito si Bhagavan sakshat purusha prakrite paraha. We know you are beyond this material. Wow, prakite paraham. We know. Kevalanubhavananda sarubho sarvo buddhidrik. Kevalanubhavananda. When Supreme Lord. Keval unubhavanu. One can feel. Who are you? Can feel by your mercy. Kevalanubhavananda sarubha. Your sarup is, you know, full of enjoyment, source of all enjoyment. Anandam Brahma, Krishna is the source of all ananda. Ananda, you know, ananda? Ananda? Ah, all ananda. Kevala anubhava ananda sarupaho sarva buddhi drik. He can see and watch all the heart, what is what. Who is having what kind of conception, bad or good. You can watch everything. Because we are sitting here. You are sitting in every heart, you can watch who is having, you know, what kind of motive. This way, Shri, all the time, you know, Vasudev ji praying and praying and praying. After that, Vasudev prayer is over, then Devaki started praying also. Vasudev prayer done, then Devaki also praying very nicely. This way actually, very nice. Janmote mai asau papo ma vidya madhusudana samuddije bhavadhetu kangshadaham adhiradhi. 29. Janmote mai asau. People can say you are taking birth from me. You have taken birth from me. Janmote maya so papo ma vidyat madhusudana samuddije bhavad hetu kangsad am adhirathi. But I am fearing from kangsa. You are nice boy, nice looking, very nice. I know you are Supreme Lord, but still, kamsa is very dangerous. Kamsa should not know. Kamsa should not know this point that you are coming back from me. Actually, it's very dangerous, Kamsa. You have taken birth. At this point, Kamsa should not know this papista Kamsa, because I am fearing. Kamsa is very dangerous. All my, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, all my issue gone. So you see, I am very fearful. Bhagavan speaking, no problem. I bless, I am there. No question of any doubt, no question of any fear. Actually, I appear in this form because to give you a reminder, so that you can remember. Oh, your previous life, you doing bhajan, you know, to get me as your son. To give this reminder, I come in this form. Tamevo purvo sarge abhu prishni garbhu. Adhara dron, we can find that, who? Nanda Maharaja and who? Yasodama. Dharadron. And here, Vasudev Devi, who has written, Tameva Purva Sarge Abhu Prishni Dampati Sutta. Swam Viveshwati. So Bhagavan now speaks him, Tameva Purva Sarge Abhu Prishni Swam Viveshwati. Tadayam sutapa namo tadayam sutapa. Namo prajapati rakalmasaha. You are actually sinless, stainless you are actually. And jubambai brahmanadrishto prajasargi yada tataha sanyamindriya gramam tepathe paramam tapaha. When Brahma giving you instruction, then you too, husband, wife, started doing bhajan unparalleled, unbeaten. So nice bhajan. Barsha bata topo himu gharma kal guna nanu saho manu sasarodho binir dhuto manu malu. So you are fasting that time, checking your sas, you know, breathing. Oh, so sunlight, rain, or earthquake, everything you are suffering, you too. Heavy, heavy bhajan. So sometime taking, you know, sirno parna nila haru bupo shant cheta saha mattu kaman vipsam tu. And madaradhana mihatu to do my bhajan. He is sometimes doing dry leaf, you know, dry leaf falling from tree. Sometimes water, sometimes fasting. So heavy bhajan. Because Brahma advised you that you cannot get a son like Supreme Lord. There is no parallel. Bhagavan is Supreme Lord, unparalleled, unbeaten. Only if you like to get such a boy, you will have to worship Supreme Lord. He himself is one example. No example is just sufficient to compare Supreme Lord with somebody. During Ramlila, I was discussing in Dauji Mandir, I speak. Tulsidasa ati ananda nirakhike mukharabinda. Hindi, Maithili Vasa. Tulsidas ati anand nirakhike mukharbind raghuvar ke mukh saman raghuvar ke mukh saman raghuvar mukh baniya. Very nice song, Maithili song. So this way you are suffering very much. That's why in that case, you are successful. I came in front of you, and that time you are asking me, what you want? I want to get a son like you. Nobody is like me. So I myself can come back, no problem. Bhachan drishtvan tamam loke silo darjo gunai shamam. Aham suto bam avavam prishni garbo iti srutaha. I cannot find anybody just matching me. So I myself going to take 41 sloka, third chapter. And you cannot remember, previously I came as Bamandev. You forget. That time you are Kassab Adite. Tayur bam punorevaham adityam aso kashapat upendra iti bikhyato bamanachachabamana titiya asmin bhavi aham vai tenaivo vapushathobam. Yato huyas tayur evam satyam me behitam sati. Also, first, you know, Pishni Garbha Nami. First, when I took bath as Pishni Garbha, that time also I took bath as your. Pishnigarbha doing bhajan, that time my name was Pishnigarbha. Pishnigarbha, I took birth from you. That time. and second as Upendra, and third now, I'm taking birth from you. See, you forget. So give you a nice reminder. Oh, etat bam darshitam rupam praga janmasmaranayame. Etat bam darshitam rupam praga janmasmaranayame nanyatha madat bhavam jnanam martolingena jayate. So now too, I am showing this rupa, sarupa, to give you a reminder so that you can remember. After that, Sukhda Goswami is speaking, Krishna, by the request of, Devaki Ma, now taking the form of a very small boy. Because Devukima intention, Vasudeva intention, somehow Kamsa can get information and come and fight with us. What big problem can happen? And after all, who can believe that you are my son, four hand, four leg, who can believe? One boy is usually two hand and there is a crying, wah, wah, crying, but you are like four hand, they're speaking like, who can believe that you are my spawn? So, Supreme Lord Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Ittuktvasid Hari Tusim Bhagavan Atma Mayana. Ittuktvasid Hari Tusim Bhagavan Atma Mayana. Pitrohos Sankpashato Sadhyo Babhuvo Prakito Sisu. Prakito Sisu. Prakito Sisu. Pitro Mane, actually, the Pitamata. Father and mother, in front of father and mother, Pitro, Sankpashyato, they are looking. In front of that, suddenly, this Vishnu takes the form of small boy, just small baby, Prakito Sishu, and crying very nicely, like a child. And Vasudev Devaki, out of Jogmaya, forget previous thing. Actually, if he can remember the opulence of Vishnu, he cannot take in lap and kiss. When mother finds his Supreme Lord, oh my God, his Supreme Lord, how I can kiss? So, we can see onward that Krishna also sometimes showing in front of Yashodama also, Krishna showing opulence. Ah, Brahmando, yeah. So, Mahima, I'm not taking any mud. So, then see, oh, Brahmando. Even Yashodama himself, I am also there. Everything possible. So this way you see, Pitro Sampashato, Pitro Sampashato Sadhyo Babhuva Prakito Sesuho. Just like a material boy, very small boy, child, baby. Then you see, and it was the instruction of Krishna, you can find me in jail, I appear. Instantly, you can go to Gokul and keep me there. In Gokula, in the bed of Yashodama. And be careful, nobody should know, don't shout. And you can, how I can go? You can get all chance, I can make feasible situation you can get. All, lock. If jail is locked, can unlock, you can get out, all your locking is there in leg also can lock, unlock, and those who are guardmen, they can feel sleep, they can sleep, or you can get chance, you can take me in love and go outside, and cross this Jamuna river and go to the Gokul and keep me, and the lap of Yashoda Madhya. Be careful. And there you can find one girl, nice girl. It's Jogumaya actually. You can keep the boy there and keep the girl taken. Come back here. This way actually, Vasudevji giving such facility. So he can remember, now I'll have to go out. So all chain, unlock everything, then with the boy left, going in, you know, going to cross Jamuna. But how I can cross Jamuna? Jamuna is so far, you know, so big Jamuna, big, you know, tide, you know, wave, big wave. Vasudeva Maharaj waiting and thinking how to cross. It's not at all possible. No boat is there, nothing. How I can cross? Is the instruction of Supreme Lord. But how to cross? He is thinking over and again this point. In the meantime, finding one jackal crossing the river very easily. Ooh, it's not so deep water. So this way I can go? One jackal, you know, crossing, then oh, jackal crossing is very, then I can cross also. He's crossing. Crossing river and backside Anantadev coming to give protection to Prabhu. But Vasudevji not knowing anything. Vasudevji going from backside, Anantadev actually guarding because it is raining. Like, you know, shower. Very nice, very small. In the meantime, in different Purana you can find that Krishna jump into Jamuna because Jamuna crying, Prabhu, you are crossing me, but I cannot get the touch of your lotus feet. Then Krishna somehow, then, you know, Vasudevji gone mad. Where you are, my child gone? Then find again, taking left. As your purpose is given, Krishna wanted to give the touch to Jamuna. This way, Tva Krishna Vahe Vasudeva Agate Swayam Babarshanto Yatha Tamo Rabe Vyavarsanto Yatha Tamo Rabe Babarsapajanu Upangsu Garyataha Seso Annugad Vari Nivarana Fanai. What do you mean? You know. This way, actually, Vasudevji Maharaj reaching Gokul and reaching the room where, you know, Yasoda Ma already giving birth to a baby, is Yogamaya, and reaching there, Yasoda Ma that time was tired and sleeping by the mercy of Yogamaya, knowing nothing what is happening. And put this boy there and kick that girl and come back again and as it is, so that Kamsa cannot realize anything. Come back again. And after that, you see, that girl, when come back everything, all as it is, like, you know, then the girl crying, wah, wah, wah. Then all guard men, they get, you know, they become conscious, they say, oh, already take birth. Then going to Kamsa to give information. Because it's standing instruction. As and when any baby coming out, take birth. Instantly you should give, within fraction of second. I giving information to Kamsa. Kamsa sleeping actually. There is his restless condition. And jumping from bread. And all head, you know, ear scattered like madman. He cannot control his own, you know, cloth. He's running, running, running. In front of Devaki. Hey, give this daughter. Give this baby. Then Devaki Mata crying, oh, my brother is only, you know, one girl. So you have no problem. What about? No, I don't look ill. This way, you see, wanted to kill. Because I already told you that Nanda Mahara, you know, Narad Muni came and giving, you know, nice conception to Kamsa. What news, Kamsa? Oh, nice Muni war, very, be seated. Then was Lord, what news? Why you are intense? Ah, actually, this was problem, you see. And so go one thing. So my, you know, sister giving birth to six, you know, boys, first boy, I live, what no problem with first. No! You are too foolish. Who can say? Calculation of those demigods, they are very clever. Sometimes they can count 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, or opposite they can count. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So, in opposite you count, then the number 8, 1, number 1 is number 8. Oh, really so? They're very clever. So I can kill. Because Naraji Maharaj wanted to expedite this procedure. Why not this Kamsa, the Papa, not killing? not dying. So actually, it was the intention of Naraji Maharaj every time. Naraji Maharaj not making any problem. But everybody is saying, you know, speaking this way. Naraji Maharaj wanted to expedite this procedure that Kamsa can die very quickly. So this way, you see, now actually that boy, you know, that boy there and girl here, taken back. And when Kamsa heard this girl is there, still she is very, and he is very anxious. I cannot believe. But because of seventh issue, I couldn't gain any calculation. I couldn't understand where gone, seventh issue. Suddenly I find Venice. Oh, must be some problem there. I have some, you know, suspicious attitude. After that, you see, Kamsa took that girl from the hand of, you know, sister. Take! Give me. I don't like to hear any argument. Give me. Snatch and going to same place where, you know, stone going to throw. All boys, you know, 1, 2, 6, 3, 4, 6, all six boys in a throne on a stone, they all die and gone. Huh? Then, you know, this daughter also, she's going to take the leg and throw, and from hand gone. Where gone? It's going up. It's Jogamaya taking, you know, 8 hands. Nice. Ha ha ha, laughing there. And speaking, oh foolish, you want to kill me? You want to kill me? Already there. He's already there, who's going to kill you. Foolish, you want to kill me. Then Kamsa become very, you know, frightened. You see, what? So much checkup and, you know, security. So much security, so much, you know, controlling, but how possible that? Huh? Oh, this must be some big problem then. You know, in front, you know, this. So now coming in front of, you know, Vasudev, they begin crying. The demigod also sometimes speaking lie. I wanted to believe them. But now I think I unnecessarily kill your 6, you know, boys. How, and the daughter also, oof, excuse me. Make him pay. Big problem. Now one Siddhanta there by Jiva Goswami Pad, you must remember that Nandanandan Krishna never took birth in Mathura. Mathura Vishnu took birth. Vishnu, Jiva Goswami was speaking that Krishna is Yasodanandan. Nandatmaja, in Bhagavatam you can find. Nandatmaja. Nandatmaja means? From Nando, he took birth. Nandatmaja. Atmaja, this Shabda is very special Shabda. Son is common term. You can speak son. If you can take, you have no children, you can take one boy from some family, Brahmin family, and take, and you can say, there's enough. You can foster. He can grow up and say, you are my, you know, brother and mother and father. They're actually not son. Yeah, you are taking that boy from there. Now actually, Jiva Goswami is speaking, actually, Nandanandan Sri Krishna already took birth there in Gokula. But when Devaki and Vasudevji going to keep this boy, baby, there in bed, he couldn't realize in darkness. There, anyway, there was no light so much. And that small, you know, baby, where is that? Yogamaya. He took that baby and come back. He couldn't see. Another boy was there. He is Nandananda Sikishno, who took birth from Yasodama. As and when this, you know, Vasudev keeping this boy there in bed, that boy go and submerge with that boy, another boy, who is original Krishna. They unify. Nobody can understand. Secret Siddhanta. Gokula Mahasabhayate Nama. Gokula Mahasabha. The Gokula Mahasabha. Nobody knowing the Siddhanta, you see. So this way actually, we are enjoying now, because Krishna, in the morning time, there is, oh, they are shouting, all people dancing. Oh, Nanda Baba, our king. Nanda Baba, our king, is getting one nice boy. After a long time, we thought he is not going to get any children. But finally, by the mercy of, you know, Prabhu Krishna, he is getting one boy. His daughter boy is not Krishna. By the mercy of Krishna, he is getting one boy. They are speaking this way. Fifth chapter, you know. Now there is a Nandotsava. They are enjoying, they are shouting, all, you know, Brajavasi, they are shouting. Nando ke nando bhaiyo jai kanaiya lal ki. Hati dine, ghora dine, aar dine, pal ki. They are speaking Brajavasa. Braja language, you cannot understand. All shouting Brajavasis. They are doing kirtan and, you know, singing. Nando ke nando bhaiyo jai kanaiya lal ki. Hati dine, ghura dine, aar dine pal ki. They are shouting this way. So Nanda Baba, you know, Nanda Baba, here is fifth chapter written, Sukovacha, Nandastu Atmajo Utpanne Yata Lado Mahamana Ahuyo Viprano Vedo Gyano Snataha Suchir Alankrataha. Nanda Maharaj, very happy morning time, dancing in old age, I am giving one boy, so nice, very glamorous boy. And, you know, distributing all, you know, Nanda is very, you know, open-hearted, calling all Brahmana, take cows, ornament, gold, anything, what do you want? Here also in jail, Vasudevji, when Vishnu appeared, and become child, then Vasudevji cannot get free from jail. So mentally, Vasudevji giving donation, thousands of cows to Brahmin Vaishnav, you know, mentally. But he physically cannot come out. That's why he is offering all, you know, ornament, you know, cows, everything to Nandastu atmojo utpanne yato alhado mahamana ahuyo viprana veda jnana snataha suchir alankrita vachaitva sastayanam yato karma atmojasavai karayamasa vidivat pitridevarchanam yatha. Then Nandastu atmojo utpanne yato alhado mahamana Ahuyo viprano, or calling on Brahmins and giving Vedo Gyano, they are knowing Vedo Gyano, Brahman Vaishnava, and giving donation. Snataha Suchi Ralankrataha. Bachaitva, you know, viprano ahuyo, he himself take bath and, you know, wear new clothes, Suchi Ralankrataha, Bachaitva Sastayanam, Bachaitva. By those Brahman, he is giving some, you know, ham from Veda. Om Sastina Indra Vidyasrava Sastina Pusha Vishvaveda Sastina Starka Orishtanemi Sastina Vyaspatira Dadatu Om Gananam Ta Ganyapatiyam Habamai Om Nidhinam Ta Nidhipatiyam Habamai Om Priyanam Ta Priyapatiyam Habamai Basoma Mohidi Om Santi Om Santi Om. This is Sastivacha. This way, Sasti Vajan going on. So, Bacho Itva Sastayanam Yato Karamat Majasabai And yata karma, after taking birth, you need some reformation sanskar, taking birth from mother. You know, sanskar need, first sanskar, jato sanskar is called. Karayama is already done. And Deva Pirti, all forefathers, they are worshipping. Very happy there. And dhenum niyute pradad viprebhyo samalankrite. With all ornament fixed up in hands and leg, giving donation all cows to Brahman. Dhenunam nijute pradad viprebhyo samalankrite. All with ornament fixed up there. All countless, you see. Dhenunam nijute pradad viprebhyo samalankrite. Tila dino sapto ratnogho sato kumbham barabratano arkalino ano snato sochi suchi vyam sanskari bhajan tapose jaya suddhanti danui bhajan santushta drubhyanyatma atmo vidvaya. This way, giving donation to all Brahman Vishnavis, I become very happy there, and all Suto, Magadha, Badina, they are actually glorifying king. Some, they are one section there in society, they are their duty, they are only sing the glories of king. Bondi, they are called Bondi. Morning time when king going to get up from sleep, they can come and prayer to king, it is the rule. So they are also coming and you know, Suto Magadha Bandinaha Gayakasto Jagur Nedur Dundu Nedur Vajin So Mangala Giro Vipraha Suto Magadha Bandinaha Gayakasto Jagur Nedur Verjo Dundu Vayo Muhu. And from sky, all demigods, Gandharva, Apsara, Vidyadhara, all dancing very nicely and throwing flower. Pushpa Vishti, this way you see, everybody become happy. Krishna took birth. And this way actually Krishna took birth, actually. This way actually they are all enjoying. How nice. They are enjoying. Tomorrow we can sing some song, not today, no time. Actually, so there is a big feast, enjoyment, whole Braja. In whole Braja, they are traveling here and there. You know, they are dancing, everybody, all Brajavasis, they are running in the house of Nanda Maharaja. Oh, Nanda, finally you are going to get one boy. Oh, you are very lucky. Everybody, they are throwing on milk, you know, on each other, like you know, at the time of, you know, Holi. You know, Hali, one kind of special, Radharani and Govinda, they are playing. I also used to do in childhood. Very nice, you know. But now forget everything, what to do. Situation and time. So now they are throwing, you know, butter, you know. They are taking butter and throw on the face of others. They are butter coming here. All butter, milk, you see, all road, you know, all away. Full of milk and butter and dadhi. Dadhi means card. They are throwing card. Full of card, they are throwing card to each other on face. They are throwing card to each other. They are dancing. This way, all stout figure, healthy lady, they are falling down. Because the sleepy way, fall down, everybody laughing. They are laughing each other. Oh, this way actually, they are coming and congratulating Nanda Maharaj. You are very happy. Ultimately, you are king. Finally, you are going to get one nice boy. You see, it's like a stone jewel. So nice boy, we never see. So many boys, we look around. But this boy is a special boy. What's that body color, everything like stone? Like jewel, you know? Really jewel, Krishna. What to do? This way actually, you see, Nanda Maharaja, you know, it is written, you know, there is anavadyan, anabadyanta vichitrani vaditrani mahasabe, all music playing. Brajavasi, you know, and Gandharva Vidya from heaven they are doing. Krishne Visheshware Anante Nandas Nandanas Nandasyo Brajamagate Gopa Parasparam Hrishta Dadikshiro Ghritambuvi Asinchanto Bilipyanto Nabo Nitwescha Chikshipu. Like Hali, Hali, they are actually Gopa, they are each other, they are, you know, Dadi, card, Kira, dud, clarified butter, you know, Ambu, water, sometime, you know, this way they are new butter, but it's just cream. Oh, they are throwing to each other, enjoying, Hali, hey, this way. Nando, this way, Nando Mahamanastebhyo Baso Alankaro Godhanam and Suto Magado Bandibhyo Je Anne Bidopo Jivinaha. Those who are earning by singing and, you know, swaying, acting this way. Some section of in society they are, sometimes they are playing drama, sometimes they sing. They have some different kind of. They are doing, and Nanda Maharaj, Nandos to Mahamana, very happy, very happy. They are giving new clothes, you know, ornaments, and to everybody. Rohini also busy. Rohini also busy. Just a few days ago, you know, Balaji Maharaj took birth. I can speak this Siddhanta tomorrow. In Vrindavan also, many times I discuss this point. Balaji Maharaj took birth. Yeah. And after now, actually, in Krishna, so about Baldavata, Baldavata, we are not speaking anything. When it is Baldava Avirat Tithi in Vrindavan, we speak all in details. Then you can calculate how possible. How Baldavi Maharaj took birth, how, you know, how possible, how much time he was staying in there in Devaki's Garbha, and how long there, how long he was waiting to take birth, Krishna to take birth. Just before Krishna taking birth, he took birth. So I can speak all in details tomorrow. Not today, actually, time is over. Tomorrow I can speak in details all about this point, about Baldevji Maharaj's birth and Krishna's, you know. So you can calculate nicely. So this way, Vancha Kalpadurva Sikhi Pasindhu Vajapati Tanang Pabane Bhyo Vaishnava Bhyo Namo Namaha Tadiva Ramam Ruchiram Navam Navam Tadiva Sasyat Manuso Mahasavam Tadiva Sukarnava Sosanam Ninam Yaduttama Sroka Yaso Anugiyate Vancha Kalpadurva Sikhi Pasindhu Vajapati Tanang Pabane Bhyo Vaishnava Bhyo Namo Namaha.